which is one of the auxiliary choirs to the Tororo Archdiocese Main Choir, that will be leading celebrations for the Martyrs' Day here at Namugongo tomorrow. How do you feel about being here?
Yeah, Miss, I'm very happy. I'm excited and also proud of being here as one of the choir leaders, the trainers that have come with the particular choir to perform on this international event that is taking place.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Your name and how you feel?
I'm feeling very happy and very excited to be here. And I'm very, very happy. God bless us all choir members who have come to attend here.
Thank you very much. How have you prepared these people?
We have prepared them very well, and I think they are ready to perform on this Vigil Mass. It's their first time to sing.
Everybody's excited, as you see the crowd. People have come, and we have had activities the whole of today. We have been preparing people, having confessions, making the place well organized. Decoration, as you can see, it is set. It is just a matter of reaching the climax with the high mass of tomorrow. We are very ready.
Voices of the people of Kamge Olinga Choir that will be performing later on today at the Vigil Mass that ushers us into the International Martyrs' Day. Samuel Garandi, UBC News.